A successful community is understanding how you utilize debt and how debt can help you elevate. That's in business and in any way, right? And if you cannot use debt to grow yourself, the best thing is to stay away from it. At least that's what people who manage money tell us. The US is trillions in dollars of debt, and that really is going to my children, probably grandchildren. And there is no responsibility as to how we can cut down the type of debt that we have at the moment, right? Part of the reasons why the debt is amassing as much as it is our social services. And that is affected dramatically by immigrants who are not paying to our tax system, neither are they paying to this social system. As an attorney who I would consider is an insider, have you looked at ways by which maybe streamlining immigration would allow migrants to their fair share of taxes so that they can legally become citizens and continue to want help themselves and their families from the countries they come from, but also continue to grow the US